tires get a good thing. Irish yoga, dude. It's based on the materialization of the Celtic people. The human body is actually literally the Irish owl. The Emerald Tablet is awesome. And you can see, I do your own beautiful shoulders, your Irish shoulders. Ancient Celts sit just like that until they became a mountain. Say, beach dale, an Irish shore. That's my meditation, beach dale. Lessons of Dana Dagda. How are you sharing this? Dana. May they never need a liver transplant. May we never need one. Irish yoga, Celtic mandala, the dark, the light. Even Steven, Irish yoga, Irish surfer pose now. The Irish surf, dude.
the next station, Rhode Island Avenue, Brentwood.
Cousin Ireland, we don't serve the wild, we serve in bottles. Blessings of the Round Table. So why the horse symbolism? The horse is the symbol of Dana, who is the mother goddess of the Celtic people's blessing.